Yo, it's time.
It's time for What's in My Lacrosse Bag 20.
The amount of testing and products I went through to come to this lacrosse bag with all the stuff in it was just too much. And I don't recommend anyone doing what I did. I'm here to give you guys the advice to be able to find the best lacrosse products for yourself. You know, I mean, that's what we're here for. We'll start out with the helmet. This is Cascade R. They now have like the S, and listen, all the helmets, they're the same. Not really, but I love Cascade helmets. Cascade helmets are the best, but the R was incredible. I loved it. Look, we get like QD. To save space in my bag, I always keep my arm pads in my lacrosse helmet, but I actually ended up getting a comment, and it was one of you guys, and you were hating on me because it was gross that I put my arm pads inside of my helmet. And that's the reason why I had so much acne. But this is the thing, I haven't worn this helmet in over 2 years, okay? At the time of him commenting that, I had not worn the helmet in over 2 years, okay? So, I don't think that was the reason why I had acne. I don't understand what's so gross. It all goes in my lacrosse bag. I don't know, man. These are the Assault arm guards, pads, whatever. I still, to this day, don't know the difference between pads and guards. I'm pretty sure they're pads. Smaller pads. Listen, I'm not in love with these or anything, but at the same time, if anyone were to slap check me as hard as they can, I'm pretty confident I would feel nothing. All right, these are great. Just get something that it's not gonna be like all bulky and stuff. Speaking of slimmer, I don't know why I went so long without shoulder pads that weren't super low key. Get something freaking light, something that you can hardly feel. Like, it's super light, doesn't move, it doesn't up your mobility or anything. You can shoot just as good. Everything is so much better with just some low-key shoulder pads, okay? You don't need anything bulky. I rocked some bulky Easton, what do they call it, shoulder pads for the longest freaking time, okay? I don't recommend it. This will last you freaking 6-10 years if you really need it to. You're not gonna have to buy new shoulder pads, I'm gonna be honest. Also, by the way, I'll try to link everything in the description. I'll do my best. In the main pocket, this is the last thing in the main section, we got 18. Who's repping? Who's repping 18? This is something I always do in these videos. We gotta see who's actually repping the superior number, and which is 18. It's not that the other numbers are bad, they're just inferior to number 18. Sorry to say it.
We're going into this pocket. Here we are. Some gloves. I'll talk about those in a second. Backup pair of gloves. These are horrible though. These are the Maverik Roams. Do not recommend. They are just horrible. So honestly, let's just like throw these out of here. Get them out of here.
I'll be honest with you. I'm in love with these. Why? Because they're great, okay? That's the reason why. The Maverik M3s, this is something I was missing from those gloves we just threw over there. The Maverik Roams were horrible because, listen, if you can't do this, do not buy any lacrosse gloves that cannot do this. All right, here, let me give you an example. What? It technically can. What is this? It's like cutting out my blood circulation, okay? This is not okay. This is not okay. This is not low key. This is like just suffocating my arm. But look at these. These are nice, loose, how they should be. These are actual cuffs. These are some, like I said, get them out of here, man. Get them out. Okay, I threw that left-handed, so if I looked like a girl, oh wait, I can't say that anymore, can I? I cannot recommend these enough. I'm pretty sure they're on the M4s now, and I've heard that the M4s are phenomenal. So I recommend the M4s, but these are beautiful.
Anything else in this pocket? Not really. We got an ankle brace, I guess. I don't know why. All right, right here, we got a couple more pennies.
Listen, you never know when you're gonna need some extra pennies, right? So I got, of course, number 18. This is another rec league or whatever. My Notre Dame penny. We went to Notre Dame for a tournament or whatever. And then, I'm sorry, it's not 18. If you guys ever get a chance to go up to Notre Dame for the tournaments or the camps or whatever they do, to be able to play up there, it is one of the coolest experiences. It was probably the coolest lacrosse experience I've ever had. You get to live in their dorms for a couple days, you get to go to their cafeteria, and then you get to play on the main, like the field that they play on week in and week out. Are a lot of, I don't know the name, if I'm gonna be honest with you, but it was so cool. I mean, we got to play it on the field that Notre Dame plays on. It was really, really cool. So definitely recommend it. And you get tips from some of the players too to take advantage of it. It's just a great experience. All right, we cleared out that pocket. We cleared out the main pocket. And now we cleared out this pocket, but give me a sec. Oh, look, we have stuff in this pocket. Man, look at this. Wow. Okay, I got some tape. Wow, I'm really prepared. And I have some strings just in case something goes wrong. Listen, you gotta be prepared. And you always get to have extra tape, all different colors for face-off guys. And then having the extra strings, the extra shooters, the extra balls, stop, all the things, okay? You gotta be prepared, always be prepared. I don't know why that wasn't in there in the first place. It should have been, okay? I'm sorry. It should have been in there.
Here's a whistle. Whenever you need a whistle.
Okay, we've gotten past all the bullshit. All right, now it's time for the weapons of choices, okay? Let me show you guys what's up. All right, we'll start out with the stick I used in high school whenever I was a face-off guy and a midfielder. So I needed something that could do everything, okay? This is not my main stick right now. My main stick is the other one, but this is my main stick whenever I played high school lacrosse. This is a No Noz 2, in which they're hard to find, sorry to tell you. And then this is Hero Mesh. And Hero Mesh is wonderful. I haven't tried out Hero 3.0, but I've definitely strung with 2.0 and all that stuff, and it strings up great. It's also great. It's great. So if you can get your hands on a No Noz 2, highly recommend it. It's great for shooting, it's great for ground balls, it's great for face-offs. It does the trick all the way around, and that's the reason why I fell in love with it. Next thing is this lacrosse shaft. This is, again, the shaft I used in high school. This is the StringKing Metal 2, and again, I'm in love with it, okay? This is the best lacrosse shaft on the market. Well, I mean, they have new ones, so this, I mean, they like the Metal 3, and then they also have a lacrosse shaft that I'm about to show you here in a second. But my point is, StringKing makes the best lacrosse shafts in the market, in my opinion. I think it's hands down. They just formed your hand so well. It just feels right. They're light, they're durable, they get the job done, okay? I had the StringKing Metal, the Metal 1, it wasn't called, the Metal 1 though, and then it was the Metal Pro or whatever, and it wasn't all that durable, but it was their first at bat, so it wasn't great. Everything was great other than the durability. And then they came out with this sucker, and then this thing had all of my dreams come true because it had everything the Metal 1 had, but then it had durability to top it off. This is the finality, basically. This is the StringKing Metal 2V. All right, that's what the lacrosse head is. It's a great lacrosse head. It's great for midfielders, very consistent, and it's got the StringKing Type 4 mesh in it, in which the Type 4 mesh is incredible. Okay, let me tell you, Type 4 mesh is incredible. Type 3 mesh is I, but the Type 4 mesh, which is this, is incredible, okay? I've done some shooting videos with this.
Stop right again.
Oh! It hits beamers. I don't know what else to say. It hits beamers, okay? And then this is my favorite lacrosse shaft right now. It is the Composite Pro by StringKing. I'm a StringKing fanboy. What can I say? I'm a StringKing fanboy. Listen, if you want to look as cool as me, you're going to get all this stuff. All right, am I right? And by the way, I just want you guys to know, there will be a celebration at 1,000 subscribers. I want you guys to know that, okay? There will be a celebration. Now, what's going to be the celebration? What's going to be a celebration? I don't know. There's going to be giveaways. And by the way, the giveaway winners, I'm already writing down today. All the people commenting, all those people, they have a chance to win a giveaway. There's no criteria to it. Other than, I'm gonna give away stuff at 1,000 subscribers. So I hope you guys join the celebration. I'll see you guys on the field. All right, peace out. Then I saw her baby.